Next week, you'll be the part of us having.
When I was responsible for financial
matters. That's right,
you're absolutely right. Yeah. Yeah. 您说的是对的。你对中国各地大家都称呼你为老朋友，你对中国是友好的，是有信心的。
And you have confidence in China.
是愿意跟中国进一步开展合作的。
Premier Ben, I am just very delighted to be here today, and with a president.
We have met each
other.